Wait! You don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon. In the depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form may help you explore, but be wary. This form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow my voice.
A few jars of wine.
Off you go.
Wonder if there's anything left inside.
Leave them be. One misstep.
You to follow this grand mountain.
So there really is something.
How dare you interrupt my meditation?
Report to Lord Lickson.
Okay.
quiet. You don't want to set off that beast. In the backyard is Blackwind Gwai's ally, calls itself Ling Shutsa. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey. Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back!
Bad luck.
Another monkey, I see. Why don't you lay down your weapon and join me in goodness mercy? What say you? You just had to make some noise, did you? Now everyone knows you're here. When a chime so grand echoes in the forest, Yao Guais will surely be alarmed.